me to stop telling you what to do, to stop telling me what to
I'm
do, a, girl.
I'm done with you. Don't talk to me. We're not friends anymore.
Okay,
bye.
Don't tell me not to
all
talk
of you
to
shut
you,
the
bye.
Front door
I'll
now.
Do what I, want. I called Future. He's gonna text the Valentine. If you know anyone, feel free to call them.
Oh my god, Cindy's calling me. Oh my god, oh my god. Hello, Cindy
Hello.
Tipton. This is Zoe Marie speaking, leader of the BFTs, pop artist, did songs with Beyonce and other several things. How's it going?
Okay, so we got a couple problems going on.
Yes, we do.
Okay, I'm going to be putting this blunt on the table. This seems so fucking pointless. I told your girls yesterday that it was on site. I literally asked them, is this a war, yes or no? They said yes. I said, it's on site. And I also have said multiple times throughout the past 3 days to not go to Wuchang anymore because we don't want to, you know, cause issues for Wuchang and it's a fucking war and you shouldn't be going to work anyways. Everyone's been throwing big hissy fits. I get calls from your girls literally just banshee screaming in my fucking ear like there's not even conversations. And then yesterday when everyone agrees to being on site, they decide to, once again, hide in Wuchang. And I know that they were because I saw their fucking car and then I saw them leave Wuchang. And then when they did leave Wuchang, they had a car filled with artists and all of them started complaining when they started getting shot up because we ambushed them. And then not only did they get shot up, they didn't even have guns. They were using ammunition shit. And then at the fucking prison, these
Ooh,
artists were getting all melty and all this shit up at the prison. Because Valentine decided not to tell anybody that it is on-site war. And then another girl comes in and I say, hey, are you BFT? And she's like, I don't know. Wouldn't even fucking admit it. Eventually she says that she is. And then I ask for war terms a few days earlier. No one knows what war terms mean. So I explain it. Cause you know, I understand, you know, newer group, you're learning shit. That's fine. I explain it. And no one can give me them. I say bluntly, okay, this is the answers I need. And then I get calls back saying, you're not gonna tell us what to do, blah, 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 when I'm just trying to make
this
fair for everybody. And then when I do get an answer about quote unquote war terms, all I get told is, if you guys win, you want pink. That's not war terms.
Okay, here's what we could do. I know it's been a messy couple days. All this could have been avoided if we just, you know, me and you spoke one-to-one. So let's finally have this discussion. Where do you want to meet? I've been trying to, like, you know, I've been waking up for
We can meet in the middle
hours.
Of Legion Square.
Actually, not bad. Legion Square?
Yep. In the middle of Legion Square.
How do you feel about the Mexican restaurant next to the box?
Legion Square. Be there.
Ooh, things are getting spicy, guys. Okay, so she hung up on me saying that she wants to have it at Legion Square.
Hell no! What the fuck?
I said okay. Mexican, and then she just hung up. She just hung up.
Wait,
she's so weird.
No, listen, this is what you guys... We already made our decision. We're gonna shoot them.
Okay, whatever, bitch.
If we're having
the
it at Legion
telling me at Wuchang, they're like, oh, it's gonna be really bad. Like,
Banana,
like,
stop gaslighting like, now, bitch.
Whatever, more tell stop as fuck. Make sure you say,
Don't
make,
bet,
you say make sure you say, LOL, oh my god. Once, I mean, right, guys, so I get some laughs and on over the radio, come on.
I do it at Legion because of the roofs. I'm just thinking of all the roofs you can get on at Legion.
Yeah, that's what I'm that's
you
what I'm, that's what I'm
get
thinking.
Get on the roof too,
so,
as well.
No, but
the
there's
lake.
So many roofs, so... And there's also bushes. Have you guys ever played the arcade? Come on. You know how that shit is. It's fucking crazy. So...
Shut up, nerd.
Excuse you. Quiet in the room.
Okay, what about the Sabamo? Like, any
of them? Oh my god, one of our girls talking about... We need ammo for Valentine.
Setting up a roof right now.
We're gonna get clapped.
Like, I don't know what more you want.
We're
the gulag horde. What?
We're Tells honest, at the rental spot. At the rental spot, girl.
Funny.
I'm not kidding, girl.
Okay, we're coming, we're here.
Alright, come
She's
to
not the... kidding. Come back. Brittany, come back.
Are they attacking you? Are they shooting?
Don't come down.
Me. I already came down. Where'd you go?
Hello?
Posting up, having your girls climb up to the
roof.
Get
my car.
Honestly, I'd prefer it at a different spot, to be honest.
Get in my car.
The reason I picked these
right there is the yellow car.
They're in the yellow car.
I can trust you, and you're not gonna do shit. And you can trust me, and I'm not gonna do shit.
Wait, you see, the thing is, you know, do you want a discussion?
Yes or no?
Yes, I want a discussion, but we're not gonna have it at your choice. You're not gonna be allowed to just like pick.
It's literally Legion Square. It's open so that we can have a fucking conversation.
We've had multiple insights that you guys are roof rats. To be honest, if you want to be honest, that's what we were told. So okay, we're not going to do Legion Square where it's surrounded by roofs.
Can we not, like, wait here? They're literally
Do you want this conversation or not, Zoe?
Sure, we can have the conversation just somewhere else.
Everyone should drive around right now.
Instead of hanging up on me, maybe we could argue or discuss, actually.
I'm going to be honest, I'm so fucking tired of this bullshit.
You know what, bitch? We can fucking do this shit, bitch. Because it's on fucking site, bitch. We know what you're rolling up in, bitch. You know, fuck terms. Fuck this shit. It's on fucking site, Cindy. You want that shit, bitch? You want to fucking hang up on me?
No,
guess what you did? I was trying to fucking talk to you. And guess what you did? You hung up on me, bitch. So if you want to go on site, it's on site.
The easiest place.
No meeting.
No fucking meeting, bitch. It's on fucking site. Let's fucking run this shit, bitch.
They're right here, then. They're right here, then.
Where they at?
At the rental. At the rental. At the rental.
Are we shooting? Is it on site or not?
At the rental. At the rental.
Where?
Is it on site? Is it on site?
It's on site. No. It's on site.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna get a latte.
We need to group up. Group up.
Where
group
are
up.
They?
Group up. Group up.
Are we grouping up? Where you guys
where? We're at ammunition next to PDM.
Got ammunition.
Okay, I need this ammo.
What was she saying?
Are you able to buy it right now?
You guys. Yeah. I have a bazooka. Do you guys want it?
Valentine's. Quickly buying ammo. Go, go, go.
It's on
Hurry.
Site. It's on site, by the way.
Oh. We're at ammunition.
Wait, did you buy one of those? I don't know where they went. Ammo.
Who is that?
That's us. I think we need a better car, girl. I'm gonna get another car.
What? No, I told you he'd call me back.
Guys, let's stop. Just... Can we not park?
Can you not just buy it from the
ammo?
Yeah, Valentine, don't do this kind of parking.
Okay, you drive, cause girl.
Yeah, Zoe drive.
They're
what?
What
hey
is she?
Hey, you guys.
Thanks for the sub. OMG.
They're scaring me.
All right, Valentine, you need to get some ammo ASAP.
I'm so nervous right now. I feel like I'm in the dark.
So it's on site. We're hunting, then, right?
It's on site, so just be careful, Shannon.
So I shouldn't go to
Bean
Machine and pick up my latte.
Wait, shut up,
Shannon.
Shut up. Tati, Brittany, where are you guys at?
They're probably gonna switch cars.
We just passed you.
They're in that yellow car. I'm gonna look for it.
They might switch
cars. I'm following
you.
I don't have guns that can shoot out of cars.
Okay.
Brittany's going for a repair. You have to tell them that.
Okay. We need to get Valentine some ammo.
Wait, let me call Ridge. Let me call Ridge.
I called the people. Oh, Future said he's busy and I'll check.
Bro, like, you're the gulag horde. Just suck some dick for some ammo.
Why don't you go suck Liam Law's dick then?
Follow me.
Damn.
Wait, go to Wuchang really
Damn.
Quick.
What's there?
Girl, don't hit other people.
We're gonna Wuchang
Rich now. Because he bought like a bunch of weapons, so I guess he has ammo as well, right?
Valentine's gonna try to get ammo from Rich now.
You need gas.
Oh my god. Why are we so underprepared?
Just drop me off at Wuchang and then fuel up and then pick me up.
Fuel up at Great Ocean Highway real quick.
What?
I'm gonna circle.
I'm fueling up at Great Ocean Highway. We're leaving Valentine here so we can gas up.
Okay, I'm circling, girl.
Come with me to Great Ocean Highway. She'll be safe here. Don't exit Wuchang until we're here.
Coming.
What was she saying on the phone? Was she giving you, like, attitude?
No, she was... I mean, honestly, yeah, she was giving me attitude. I was kind of being nice.
Gas station by Mandem?
Yeah.
No. Gas station, Great Ocean Highway. She hung up on me after I said...
Okay,
after she said Great Ocean... what's it called?
I got it. Legion I got it. Nicole has it.
All right, give me 1 second. Still getting gas.
I'll just pick her up.
Yep. You guys be lookout. Have your guns out.
Yeah, don't worry. Are you there, Noelle?
You guys have Noelle, right?
Mm-hmm.
Noelle?
We're getting gas now.
Come outside. Come outside.
You two have your guns out.
Valentine, where are you at?
Valentine, where are you at? Girl, did her head pop?
Valentine. I'm here.
Things are getting spicy. Oh! Wait, I've been listening to the song for the longest time. Hold up. Gotta wear up the hands. I haven't played Valorant at all today.
How many of you guys?
Alright, we just finished feeling.
He's gonna get gas too.
Come on, Red. Okay.
Me and the others are gonna set up on a hill then.
Why are we setting up here?
Well, just in case you guys get pulled up on.
Oh, right, okay.
I wish this car had NOS. Oh, I could have. Do I have NOS? No.
Damn, it's dark as hell.
Right. Alright, we could take it off emo only for now. Booty, 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 booty. Right.
Zoe.
Letting them know, bitch.
I'm feeling everything.
We're the only ones who take this shit to Twatter every fucking day, bitch.
If we stay on Twatter, bitch.
They fucking hate us.
Shannon. Thanks for the tier one for 5 months, Treasy.
OMG.
All right, let's roll out.
Hey, look, I say we do drive by it. I say we, scour around their block right now.
Yep, call me. Bitch. Where is that?
Wait for me to catch up. Come on.
I should get in you guys' car because, like, I cannot see anything in their back.
Alright, switch now.
Yeah. I literally cannot see shit from back
One
here.
One of you should switch into this car. That car shouldn't be full of four.
Well, the whole reason why she switched is because she can't see.
Yeah, it's because I cannot aim at all. It's like, really, it's everything is covered. I cannot see shit. God,
why do you guys just switch seats?
I'm just saying, like, if when you're all four in
your
a car,
didn't fill
it's
up.
Easily for all of you to go down at once. That's why.
Your gas didn't fill up. Thanks.
I was...
When did Amanda won?
What happened to her gas tank?
I guess it didn't fill up.
Oh. So goofy. Go in the alleyway, maybe?
I need to pee, guys. Oh my god. I'm gonna pee my pants.
Do you think they're hunting us down right now?
Probably.
Yeah.
Girl, why were they in that little clown car?
Girl, just, she was
the cars off last
night. Fueling at Mendham, by the way.
Or possibly, yeah. She was hanging up. She hung up on me, and I was like, I want to discuss like a meeting spot. And then she was like, that's why I said Legion Square. And I was like, well, honestly, you guys are called roof rats or whatever around Los Santos.
You see, Zoe does the same thing she did with me last night. She didn't let me explain myself or like talk.
She always like tries to get the last word.
Yeah, she hung up, and I think that's like, I gave her the same energy when I called second.
Okay, go to the motel.
How are you?
Okay. I wish we had Oxy and
is
shit.
Is Zoe driving?
Yeah.
They're definitely switching cars because they know we saw that yellow-ass car.
What'd you say?
I said they definitely switch cars because they know we saw that yellow-ass car.
Yeah, they must have. If they're smart.
Oi!
We should change
wait, let me
the color off the car.
Yeah,
we should change
the color
of the car.
Go to the
We're making this car black, Paulus. We need to hurry. Things are getting too intense for this.
I want to get at least someone before the storm.
Yeah, it's low-key.
How do you make your car a different color? I want to take off this livery.
Go straight on.
I think it's different. I don't really know. That's Valentine.
Inside. Okay, perfect. That means we're really quick.
I texted Cindy where she's at.
Girl, like, she gonna tell you? Think she's gonna answer?
Maybe she's feeling daring.
Make sure you're walking bravely.
What's that mean?
You're feeling brave, idiot.
Yeah, you will walk like you're feeling brave, duh.
Right.
It's still pink.
Literally.
Wait, get out? It's black in my eyes. No, I need to get in, girl. Is it black now?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. What's happening over there?
How do you do that?
Here we go.
We don't have time. Come on.
You gotta have... You gotta, like, go to a tuner shop and make a new color, so...
Let's fucking run this shit, bitch.
If they're not at their block, should we camp it or should we leave?
We camped it last time, right?
Yeah, but yeah. They knew. Like, they, I guess they know where people are.
All right, it's predictable. Let's not go into their block. I bet you they're sitting there.
You can't see shit. I don't see anything. No.
Don't tell me they're hiding, girl.
I want to see more tunnel. Where are you?
I don't see anything.
Okay, we're at Paul Baxter now. Driving
there,
south.
I bet they're on roofs at Legion. If I were to guess, they're at Legion right now, where we last saw them set up.
Let's go check.
I'm going towards the Benny's.
I'm
going
to look who's hiding now, bitch.
Literally.
I'm at PDI right now. Don't make me stay up late for a shootout, please. Please. I'm kind of driving around Legion Square right now.
Yeah.
Wait, I see people. Those locals? All the locals. A key more fluff.
I don't see anything Legion.
I haven't seen anything either.
Maybe check Wuchang. Maybe they're like, wait, they think we're there or something. True. Head towards Wuchang then, everyone.
Heading towards Wuchang.
I'm heading towards right now.
Girl, this bitch. This annoying
Who was that? Who told that?
Zia on Twitter. Is this that wire or is this a Twitter wire? Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Oh, hell no.
You guys, Zia is the... Zia is,
Mortel, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
Keep your
guns
up.
A lot of them woke up.
We're tied on spotter.
Seems like nothing. Amara, try calling Liam, see if he's seen any more tell around.
Okay.
We're trying to get some tips. Twatter finger.
Ooh. Can we read this?
Make it a war by setting terms.
No, they did not.
Girl, what
say
is this?
That.
Like a fucking dance routine? Oh, cool. Hell
what
no.
Butterfingers is literally a song.
Keep your gun
out.
Twatter?
Retweet that, because they did the same fucking thing.
Okay, Noelle, you haven't said anything.
I've been thinking. I'm taking in.
Girl, is nobody on the phone with them by any chance? Like,
no. I'm kind of circling around a lot.
Ooh.
But...
She said on Twitter, she said, set war terms and then we'll talk or whatever.
All right.
I think Eleanor is Martell, by the way. Eleanor Winter, okay. The Cindy, that's four.
Oh, check their block again.
I'm driving by it now.
I'm going to park up somewhere safe. I'm going to park up under Cerberus and then call Cindy. Keep your guns out no matter what.
They agreed on site though?
Yeah, they did.
Alright, Zoe, so you want to talk about war terms or not?
Sure, let's talk about
she said
about
it's
war
a Valentine terms. Yesterday though.
Okay, so are you going to stop going to fucking Wuchang and locking yourself in there?
I don't really do that necessarily, so I'll talk to my girls about that.
I can't guarantee it's their
livelihood, it's their money. How do you expect them to make their back?
In a war, it is war. You don't go to work.
Who's gonna pay for all the guns that we use for war?
Are you not criminals? Like, I'm confused.
We're criminals. It's just, to be honest, like, we're not gonna stop working for war, you know? It could be a blend.
Okay, I have no interest in this fucking shit. Like, to be honest, like, this is some of the dumbest shit.
This bird from you
no
guys shooting Naomi and I for
right.
Words.
You know why? Okay, you talk shit, you get hit. Lesson
it was a
one.
Diss track. Lesson number two, don't shoot just any bitch on the street.
I shoot whoever the fuck I want to shoot.
Right.
Okay, then don't expect not to get kidnapped and, you know, post it on Twitter after we stab one of your girls.
Okay, all I heard throughout this fucking... Okay, how about yesterday when I said that it was on site, your girls are running around empty fucking handed, filled with cars from Wuchang members after hiding in Wuchang for hours. And then the day before that, they're pushing a war. And I call them and I say, okay, you want to make a war? Let's talk about terms. And they go, well, actually, we're not, like, able to, like, talk about that stuff. And I was like, why not? Crickets. Fucking nothing. This has been the most bullshit waste of time.
As a leader, you should call the leader and not anyone else.
Okay, but you haven't been around. So when
I
I've
really
made it very clear to multiple
to
of your...
Right
listen,
now.
When I've made it very fucking clear to everyone I have spoken to, I need war terms. I expect them to go, hey, Zoe, we need war terms. And then you can go, okay, if I go to sleep before Cindy wakes up, tell her this. It is not hard.
I'm not going
to
do that.
Also, when your people have been getting shot down, they've been talking to the cops. And they've been complaining.
Listen, I can promise you none of them snitch. Secondly,
I literally heard them on the ground talking to the cops about the situation.
Has anything happened out of that?
Have you seen anything?
Has anything happened? Yes, they are snitches.
They are not snitches. Secondly,
okay, so then why are they laying on the ground talking about an entire situation about gang versus gang shit?
They're probably not name dropping, let's be real.
Okay.
They're not saying Martell shot. I'm not gonna talk about things that I don't know, to be honest. Like, this is just like, I don't know, I don't even know that scenario, so.
She's just stalling, just hang up the fucking
They
phone
got shot down yesterday. Okay, they leave Wuchang. We see their car because we've been hunting them because we're told it's a war. Then, I see them driving. We ambush them. Once again, instead of actually shooting, you guys drive away. I'm on the phone. Once again, you guys drive away instead of wanting to do a shootout. This is multiple times this has happened now. So then we find you again 10 minutes later. You guys are hiding out in a fucking ammunition shop. We shoot you guys down. Then I hear one of your girls talking to the cops about the situation, and I get a call from a cop afterwards asking for more details. And I tell them I don't talk to cops.
All right, I'll clarify that to them. For whatever, I don't know who did it. Maybe it was a Wu-Tang person. You don't know that.
No, it was your girls.
Did you get their name? Do you know which one?
I'm pretty sure it was Valentine. The same person who refused to tell all of these Wu-Tang artists that it is on-site war and had a car full of them.
Okay, I'll talk to Valentine right now. But either way, despite that, we still need to set what's going on right now. Let's, like, look forward.
Are you not listening to me right now when I say I have no interest in this shit? You guys have shown over and over and over that you're just gonna lock yourselves in Wu-Tang. You're gonna talk to cops. You're not gonna be prepared. You're gonna be running around with FNXs and shit. It's stupid.
Well, to be honest,
why am I gonna waste my time driving around hunting people that are just gonna lock themselves in a building in the middle of Little Seoul?
We've literally been searching for like 2 hours about now, or like 1 hour now. Not only that, yesterday I waited like what, 4 hours for you, 3 hours for you?
Okay, I also got told that you talked to Zia.
I think I see him.
And Zia said she is the only one away.
Movie set.
So why were you hunting one person, Zoe?
Nobody was hunting.
You just said you were for 2 hours.
No. I spoke to Zia yesterday and agreed that we're not gonna do anything to her.
And you spoke to her today, but you just told me that you've been hunting for 2 hours.
No. I've been saying that I've been looking for you guys to get in contact because none of you guys ever want to show your face. You guys don't want to talk. You guys, vice versa. If you want to set war terms.
No, it's literally been awake at different fucking times. I woke up and I called you. And when I woke up yesterday, I called Valentine and Shannon. I've made it very fucking clear. This is why I have no interest in this shit. Well, because it's like, your people don't carry on the message at all.
Brittany and I are going in.
Just straight talk to me then, instead of my people.
I don't have interest in this shit. You've shot us a couple times, we've shot you a couple times. Move the fuck on, because I have no interest doing a war with people who lock themselves in.
Do you think we had interest when we dissed you on the street and you decided to shoot us?
Okay, lesson number one, like I said, talk shit, you get hit. If you talk shit about a fucking gang, expect to get clapped.
Lesson number two, you're not gonna set war terms if we're not gonna allow you to set war terms. We're just gonna do whatever the fuck we want. That's how a fucking gang works, doesn't it? What are we gonna
do? Do you know anything about war at all?
I know that I'm about to fucking eat you the fuck up if I see you on the street, Cindy Tipton.
I feel like she's just like, till next really need to get a fucking all her
gun.
Girls can wake up.
And you need to get a fucking
gun,
bitch.
They are all awake. You see
them twat? Hold on, where the fuck's this bitch at? Let me eat her up.
Girl, where's she at?
About
keep looking
thing.
For them.
What she's saying.
They're going everywhere.
She doesn't want the war at all, but honestly, let's fucking bring it to her.
Shut the fuck up.
She can't beg for war
one day and then back down the next.
Right, what type of shit is that,
girl? We're still doing the fuck them, bitch. They're not gonna fucking walk all the fuck over us.
What? Sorry, guys, that's in my head. What happened?
She was saying that you were on the ground talking to cops.
Oh, okay, so first of all, the cops said if that's Mortel,
why are they
like,
backing down
if that's
now?
Charlie
I don't
Woods,
understand.
Then
they
it's
were
Mortel.
So, down for it last night.
So that's why I started talking shit about Mortel.
Because now everyone's actually
so
awake
I didn't
and they're
snitch.
Scared.
The cops knew that was Mortel, first of all.
I know, she's just jumping the gun, assuming.
Yeah, more like they was snitched on me because the cops don't know that I'm VFD. VFD is like, cops don't know about us like that. Yeah, so they did say that I was in a gang group, but that's why they hunted me. So they did snitch on me, more like, let's be real.
Okay. Honestly, I mean, I'm not even up
Whatever.
For fucking talks right now. I just wanted to shoot her ass.
Where the fuck could they be? Like, I don't understand.
I'm past the talking phase. She hung up on me that first call.
Maybe they're set up outside Wu-Chang. Maybe they think we're in there or something. Like, I don't know.
That's so odd.
What? Oh, literally. It's okay. Honestly, I think they might be hiding or they're not in. She said that she has no interest at all.
Girl,
anyways.
Hell no.
I'm clapping them next time I fucking see them.
Girl, we're
going to
make their life a living fucking hell. I don't fucking care.
Right.
They did too much for.
Don't do that to our bitches.
They did too much for it to be. Oh,
like,
I don't want any war or
literally
anything to do with this.
Like,
now.
Literally, bitch. Bye.
Literally, like.
Also, I'm confused.
Guess.
What's
she
up with this whole?
She only wants war when none of us are awake.
What's this whole war thing like? Being like an organized thing. I'm sorry. If we're at war, why the fuck would I ever choose a fucking color and give you some advantage, bitch? I'm shooting your ass.